toughest veterans on the heartless and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. And gentlemen, this is what it's all about. The WWE Championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. The chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream.
Oh my goodness.
Setting it up.
Boom! Reaching the top of the ladder is the main objective here, Corey. What else should these superstars consider in a ladder match?
You need to be sure of yourself. When it comes to placing the ladder or swinging it, you'd better be sure of what you're doing, or it could cost you greatly.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Go behind.
Corbin, nine!
Brock is in complete command here.
Dolph's having trouble assessing the situation.
Perilous position to be in right now.
I think, yeah, Dolph Ziggler's busted up, guys.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Lesnar with a waist.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Ooh, what a punch. That's how you stop your opponent.
He climbs into the ring.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And Ziggler is falling behind here.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Clothesline. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Makes him pay with a kick.
From the top.
Diving shoulder tackle.
Stomping.
Suplex, and not done yet. Another German
to suplex.
Oh no,
look who's arrived.
Things are about to get worse for this superstar.
Oh, so disqualification. He's been placed in the corner now.
Sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Incredible dot.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The beast incarnate with an F5.
Oh, my. But champions need to finish the job.
What's he hoping to find down there?
He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very risky.
Go behind.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
He's... Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
The champ will stay champ.
Heading back to the ring.
And that's perfect positioning for the ladder.
Money.
Nice counter by Ziggler. A jumping DDT.
My.
Vicious. Dolph Ziggler connected with a good shot there.
I got all that one.
Nice takedown.
And setting up a third knee to the ass.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, no.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. The beast now.
Watch out for Dolph.
Zigzag!
We can have a new champion.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
On the way to the top of the ladder.
Guys, this is borderline insane.
Borderline, yeah.
Things are about to get worse for this superstar.
Oh, it's no disqualification. Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
The only thing left to do now is climb it, Cole.
He's heading for higher ground.
He is fixing to take it all here.
Perhaps some wistful thinking going on there, Michael.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Ladder matches are all about high risk for high reward, but right now the pain might not be feeling worth the cost.
Shane McMahon finds his target with that one. Elbow drop.
Pearson.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Puts the ladder up against the ropes. Being carried around with ease.
Striking.
The challenger being outclassed here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Right now, Dolph needs to tap into that reserve tank if he wants to truly show the world how good he is.
Sights set on the top rope.
Dolph's got to find a way to defend himself.
And Dolph got bottled up there.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Right around into a neck breaker.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Punch connects.
Solid punch. He got whipped into that corner. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then... Whoa!
I feel.
Making the climb here.
It is all or nothing at this point.
Ooh, well measured.
And a perfect kick. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Just caught flush.
And again, Brock gets caught by the opposition.
The end for Lesnar could be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Elbow drop!
Full speed with the ladder.
He's setting up the ladder now.
But can he get up there in time? That's the question.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just gotta climb.
This is it. He can do it right here.
Question.
Oh, it's so dangerous. So dangerous.
Oh, what is gonna happen here? On top of the ladder.
Top of the ladder. Neck breaker.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Hey, it's never too early to try.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh.
Going for all the glory here, guys. keeps handing out even more damage.
More proof that you could knock the beast down, but keeping him down is a different story.
Here we go, making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
He better work quickly here.
And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time.
Life-changing. Continues.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion.